Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that which is a better investment, 12% stock at $120 or 8% stock at $90? Let us start with the solution. Now, 12% stock at $120 means market value of one share is $120. Its nominal value or face value is $100 and the dividend paid is 12%. Similarly, 8% stock at $90 means market value of one share is $90. Its nominal value or face value is $100. And the dividend paid is 8%. So, in the first case, income on $120 is 12% of $100, which is equal to 12/100 × 100, which is equal to $12. Therefore, income on $100 is equal to 12/120 × 100, which is equal to $10. And now, in the second case, income on $90 is equal to 8% of $100, which is equal to 8/100 × 100, which is equal to $8. Therefore, income on $100 will be equal to 8/90 × 100, which is equal to $80/9, that is equal to $8.88. So, as by the first investment, the income on $100 is $10, and by the second investment, the income on $100 is $8.88. Hence, the first investment is better. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed the session.